flips did you get to do?
Robson, how's it going today?
It's going pretty good.
Good, man. Hey, I noticed you got a crazy looking harness on. What are you fixing to go do?
I'm not real sure. Maybe race car driving?
Race car driving?
At least that's what I was told I was coming here.
Hey, man, you're fixing to jump out of an airplane.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Man,
that
sounds
fun.
Yeah, dude. So what made you want to come do this?
Well, I used to jump off my roof with sheets and stuff, and this seemed like
the next
step up.
I got you, man. Hey, it's going to be a big step up. I noticed you got some family here. Who are these people?
I got my little sister, my dad, right. My wife, the little baby inside of her belly.
Okay.
And then my mother.
You couldn't talk anybody else into jumping?
I could probably talk her into it, but
yeah?
I couldn't talk him into it.
Okay.
I had money enough to do it.
All right, I understand.
And so, y'all,
yeah.
So y'all are just going to let him go by himself?
He's going to have to go by himself.
It's a one child at a time.
And you trust this ugly guy over here to jump with you?
I don't know him very long, but I guess I'm going to have to.
I hope so.
Call him any names, yeah.
Yeah. Where y'all from?
Originally from Picayune, Mississippi.
Picayune, okay.
Now I'm in Baton Rouge, Louisiana.
Baton Rouge, all right, man. Well, cool. It seems like you got your family here supporting you.
I don't know if they support me, but they're
here. You're going to do it anyways.
That's right.
All right, man. Well, we're fixing to go up in a Twin Otter, go 14,000 feet, accelerate to there is 120 miles an hour, man. You all right with that?
Yeah.
All right, dude. That's good. Robson, how was it, buddy?
Oh, that was awesome.
Is it fast enough?
Oh, yeah.
You look good. Hey, welcome to the skies, brother. You look good up there.
Appreciate it.
Congratulations.
Appreciate it.
You did great.
Thank you.
I can tell.